BET Sadat Unnisa College was started in the year of 1998. The college had a very humble beginning with handful of students. Accredited by NAC with B++ and empowering women through distinctive, holistic and value-based quality education. The celebration of Graduation Day Batch of
Honorable President of the day, most of parents, chairs, beloved principals, campus director, faculty members, and my dear students. Today we have gathered here to celebrate the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and pursuit of knowledge. It is indeed a beautiful day, much awaited day of any student life. And it returns the efforts of their entire academic endeavor. Let us begin this glorious day with sacred words of Almighty Allah. I invite Ms. Razia Khatun and Guruj Amara to recite few verses of Holy Quran.
I seek refuge with Allah from Shaitan.
Yes, and most merciful.
Read in the name of Lord who created.
Created a man from a clot of congealed blood.
Read, and your Lord is most generous.
Who taught knowledge by pen?
Thought man that he did not know.
Allah has spoken the truth.
Galaxy of intellectuals, cherished faculty members, graduates, my dear students and parents. I am really privileged to have the pleasant task of welcoming the distinguished gathering of today's occasion. I express my sincere gratitude to welcome our chairman for today's occasion, Mr. R. Roshan Beg, sir, Bismillah Educational Trust, for being with us. I welcome you, sir. To honor, sir, may I request working chairman, sir, Mr. Abdul Muhib, sir, vice chairman, Mr. Sheikh Umar, sir, and S. Mehboob, sir, to do the honor. A huge applause for the Let's heartily applaud them. With all my affable greetings, I heartily welcome the esteemed management members, Mr. Abdul Muhib sir, working chairman, Mr. Sheikh Umar sir, Vice Chairman, Mr. S. Mehboob sir, Vice Chairman, Mr. Siddhiq Pasha sir, Honorable Secretary, Mr. K. M. Mujib Ahmed sir, Joint Secretary, Mr. J.
question. I take great honor to welcome our dear teachers, their inspiration, hopes, enlightening the wisdom. I welcome the dear lecturers. Last but not the least, to all the graduates, I offer my warmest congratulations and warm welcome to you all who are here to witness today's beautiful occasion. Last but not the least, I welcome all the parents and non-teaching staffs. Thank you, one and all. Have a whale of a time.
Professor, to give a brief report of our esteemed institution.
Good morning to everyone present here. I deem it an honor and a privilege to present a brief report of our college in today's graduation day. I express my deep sense of gratitude to the Lord Almighty for this spectacular growth of our college. Our college is an undergraduate college offering UG courses, BA, BCom, BBA and BCA and 1 year certificate course in Kannada language for non-Kannada speakers. We have completed 26 years of our journey in pursuit of academic excellence. 80 to 100 students pass out as graduates every year. We are setting new benchmarks in the domains of academics, sports, extension, co-curricular and placements. We are equipping our students to meet the demands of higher education and have ensured that the young girls leave the portals of our institution turn out to be intellectually competent, morally upright, socially committed, inspired and responsible citizens. The day in degree college begins with morning assembly, which is not only the mirror of our college but is also one of the best practices that is being adopted. All students are made to involve in speaking in the assembly every day to improve communication skills. Morning assembly also inculcates moral values and prepares our students to start their routine. This habit formed in students stand them in good stead throughout their life. Internal quality assurance cell is a part of our system and works towards realization of the goals of quality enhancement and sustenance. Adequate facilities and infrastructure is provided for effective and efficient learning. We have two well-equipped libraries which are the hub of learning with a rich collection of books, e-books, reference books. The library also subscribes to the national and international journals. A college with good infrastructure may not have good academics, and a college with good academics may not have a good infrastructure. But we have one of the best infrastructure and have a record of impressive results that we have regularly accomplished. And in previous years, we also have secured university ranks in our programs. Social and personal lives where our students actively offer their time and talents to the betterment of the society, thereby assisting in the development of their personalities by being involved in real-life social activities. As a result, they have become responsible citizens of our country. Our college promotes celebration.
I have done it without you guys. Thank you. And my college life has been a roller coaster, for sure. But I had the best people by my side. My parents who loved me, gave me all the freedom to take decisions and were my support system for all of my life. I want to thank them, they are not here yet, but I love them very much. My friends who always stand beside me and supported me in everything, my bad decisions, my good decisions, in everything they supported me. I would like to thank them for, thank you guys, thank you very much. And my teachers, thanks for tolerating my notorious behavior all 3 years, and thank you for supporting me and teaching me the best values I have ever got in my life. So, last but not the least, I would like to thank Khalid sir and Saif sir for helping me when I needed the most. Thank you. Now I request any graduate, thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for everything which I got in my life. Kar lete hai sabar is ummeed ke saath. Kar lete hai sabar is ummeed ke saath. Kya hai
har aazmaish ke baad. I thank to my parents. My family members, my friends, and special thanks to my brother-in-law Asifullah Sharif for supporting me. I really appreciate it. And thank you for always being there for me. It really means a lot. Now I like to thank my teachers. As a student, I know I've not just taught my lessons from books, but also valuable lessons from life lessons. Thank you for being always. We are grateful for your time, effort, and care. I want to say a huge thanks to my lovely teachers. You made an impact on my life, and I always remember you. और इस मौके पर मैं अपने वालिद और वालिदा का शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहती हूँ. सबको अम्मी मम्मी ने हौसला बढ़ाया, सही रास्ता दिखाई और मेरे सपनों को पूरा करने का मौका दिया. आपकी मेहनत, प्यार और दुआओं ने ही मुझे यहाँ तक पहुँचाया है. आज मैं जो कुछ भी हूँ आपकी बदौलत हूँ. आप हमेशा मेरे सुपर हीरोज रहेंगे और अल्लाह आपकी हर एक छोटी सी छोटी ख्वाहिश पूरी करे और आप हमेशा मेरे साथ रहे. आमीन. थैंक यू.
अल्लाह बरकातहू. आई ट्राइड कंट्रोलिंग बट इट नॉट. सो
एज टुडे इज अ बिटरस्वीट मोमेंट फॉर अस गैदर्ड हियर. All of us, it's kind of, you know, an emotional feeling seeing all after so many days. I owe a great thanks to my management, teachers, and especially my friends for all the support throughout this journey. The management here is excellent management, I would say. The resources they provide for us at our end disposal, the scholarships, the end-to-end disposal, the end-to-end built-up classes for us, it's kind of, you know, not able to share it, but we need to share all these things at the last part of our life. The college has been so supportive at all the 3 years, providing scholarship for the needy students, all the necessary requirements when going to college, coming back to college, and all the opportunities to build our career outcome. The special thanks to my beloved teachers who have been always right next to us, who have supported in all our terms. Because of them, we got the opportunity to be an NSS volunteer throughout the journey, be a vice president, and then become a vice president and, you know, control the power of... I'm not able to say anything, just an emotional turmoil between all of you. I owe a great deal of thanks to all the members of the management who have been
supportive throughout this journey, and my beloved bunch of friends who have always been by my side, who have seen all the, you know, joy, laughter, even tears, those internship moments, those tense moments during our first ever Viva, all these are the moments we'll always cherish for. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Firdaus Fatima, a BBA graduate. I've been a part of this institution since 8 years. I joined at 8th grade and I have been a graduate since. So this moment, I know it's how much it's privileged, and this speech is like months if not years in the making. I would always wonder what I would do, how I would stand and how I would address the audience. So I have prepared a little every person to thank. Let me start with a small saying. My Abbu once said something that has really stuck with me. He said, for a person to become a hero, he needs a villain. And that hero, to become a great hero, he needs a greater villain. So you as women, or we as human beings, think of the obstacles and problems as those great villains and become greater human beings. Now, all the memories that we had from since school to till the graduation, from running around in corridors, you know, stealing friends' lunch, eating, sneaking food in classes, I'm so sorry teachers, but studying together in group sessions where everything happens rather than studying, right? Tell me if I'm lying. But these are all the memories that we will hold with us till the end of times. I too have come a long way with my 4 friends who are not with us anymore. Makina and Tanzia, Sania, and all are married and living their life, but I am happy. Now, one more saying. Hate has 4 letters, so does love. Enemies has 7 letters, so does friends. Lying has 5 letters.
Truth. Failure has 7 letters, so does success. Cry has 3 letters, so does joy. Negativity has 10 letters, so does positivity. You always have a choice, so choose the better side of it and become the greater person you want to be. To Mama, to Abu. Abu is a bit late now, but let me share it for you. Both of you, you were holding my hand when I took my first step as a baby, and now you are here holding my hand as a graduate. I am forever grateful for you. Abu, if you are here, you know, you are my encyclopedia, my all-in-one, my solution to every problem. If I have a problem in my science fair, math fair, you were always there. My supporter, my real-time hero. Thank you, Mama. Thank you for staying hungry and feeding me. Thank you for being there from past 5 days in the hospital. Thank you for encouraging me to come to this day, because I could not. I had already accepted defeat. I thought I would not come to this day. But thank you for your...
So before I would like to share my journey and experience in this BET institution, I just wanted to tell you guys that I'm having an 8 years of an experience in this institution. I'm an old student of this institution. Today I'm feeling very proud standing over here in the front of so many guys here. I'm seeing the smiley faces of an achievers and proud parents sitting over here. And the management who always ever ready to support me in every step of our life.
And the last but not the least, today I'm a Noor Fatima just because
होता हौसलों में उड़ान होती है। Now comes one of the most awaited moments of this ceremony, the announcement of the best outgoing student award. This prestigious award is a testament to excellence, perseverance and all-rounder. The student is adjudged as not only academic brilliance but also leadership qualities, active participation in extracurricular activities and an unwavering commitment to punctuality, regularity, sincerity, discipline. These are the four strong pillars for the construction of a student life. Today, we honor an exceptional individual. She is Sufia Anjum of BBA, who is also a class topper and has secured perfect centum in 5 subjects.
Give a huge round of applause. To hand over the award. I request our guest Chief Guest Ms. Sara Fatima Ma'am to hand over the award for the Academic Proficiency Award to Ms. Pathanam of BCA. Call upon Saida Fidoz Banu of BBA to score centum in 6 subjects. Congratulate. Now I request our Roshan Beg Sir and Sara Fatima Ma'am, please come forward and hand over the award. I call parents of Saida Fidoz Fatima. Fidoz Fatima ke parents se gudarish karti hoon ki please aap se chalaiye aur is kamyabi ab beti ki kamyabi.
Very good afternoon. Assalamu alaikum. First, I would like to congratulate all the toppers and also all the students, each and everyone who are getting graduated from this esteemed institution. Heartily congratulations to all. Chairman of this institution, Roshan Beg Sir, and all the dignitaries on the dais, students, their proud parents, faculty members, both teaching, non-teaching, each and everyone who is associated with this institution, and also the one who is present in this hall. I am very much honored to be here to share my views and thoughts with the future generation of our country. You are the future. You are the present. And you will be writing the history of our country and of our state. Is it? You will be writing, right? Yes. You are the proud students. Today, I can see a large number of students sitting with great potential and capacities in you. You have topped this institution. Many of you, you have scored out of out. When you can score out of out? 100 out of 100. Only when you are dedicated for your work. Am I right? Your dedication, your perseverance will give you the result. You have aimed and you have achieved. You being a student, you are in a very unique position of decision making. Decision making for your own, for your family, for the community. Your decision of today will make your career for tomorrow. There are lots of career opportunities in the market. And you have got a platform today. They have built a very good foundation for you. You are in one of the best institutions and you have done the best for the institution and to yourself. Now selecting the career is the day which will decide what is the future of you and your society and to your parents. Your proud parents are here to see your achievement. Your achievement doesn't stop here. It is just a starting point of your life. There are lots of things what you are supposed to do where you can leave a mark for the other coming girls, especially girls. Whenever we in our law enforcement agency, whenever we have to categorize the crimes, we always categorize into two. We always categorize women and children together. And that will be categorized as the weaker section because we are more prone to exploitations. So today we have to say we are not the weaker section. We have to come out of that connotation of being weak or getting exploited. What you have decided, nobody knows it, but your decision should be like your dedication for that task. Everybody asks, what is success? What is success? Is it your grades? Is it your marks? No. It is your personality. What is success is your personality, what you are today, and what you will be becoming tomorrow by what way of learning. Whatever you become in your career, one thing you need to understand is you have to be independent. Independent in your thoughts, independent in your decision making, independent being. You have to be very economically independent. No doubt many of our community, females, they go, they work. Even into their in the political field, but still we hold the hand of the male. At the end of the day, what we earn, we are supposed to give it back to them. But make sure, keep it some for your own. Being independent will make you think more elaborate, more dynamic. Me being here is not a red of roses for my achievements. I also have come from a remote village. I also have struggled to be here. Every day is a challenge for me because I lead a team of 1,700 and plus both male and women officers and staff. For anything and everything, they have to look at me. If I have to be their leader, a leader cannot be only by words. I have to show, I have to teach, I have to direct. This can be done only by learning, by gaining experience, and by being strong, both physically and mentally. Most of us, we feel we are not that strong physically. Today, You have all the facilities of going either to gym or to practice any of your activity to become a healthy and to be a very strong woman. There are lots of role models and lots of reels are available on the social media who keeps sharing their experiences, who keeps motivating. I'm so sorry, it is so much occupied job that both the phones keep on ringing simultaneously. Okay. You have to be a role model to yourself. You cannot follow others. Each and everyone who are sitting here, you are the role model. For you, the best role model is your parents, especially your mother. They are here today. Because of their sacrifices, you are able to come to this position. Unfortunately, I do not have my parents. I have lost both my father and mother. You have your parents. Make your mother proud. She has sacrificed to make you and to come to this level. Each and every step of your success should be dedicated to your proud parents. And there are a lot of opportunities to write your civil services exams. I want each and every one of you to take that opportunity because you have that capacity. You have that caliber. We just need one motivating push to write the exam and to crack that exam. There will be a lot of hurdles. Hurdles should be like your stepping stones where you will just step on that stones and you want to climb that success. In this field, we have hardly few officers. So probably the next generation, you will be coming up and you will be occupying the vacancies, what it is for our community and what our department has kept it. When I joined the department, along with me, there was one more Muslim lady officer. After undergoing training for a month in the Karnataka Police Academy, she felt that she is too weak to undergo that academy and she went back. She felt the police department is very tough and she wanted to go for the other administrative services. No doubt the department is tough. And you are more tougher to face the department. Decide today, write the exam, take that opportunity. Opportunity will come only once. I always keep this in my mind. If I don't do it, nobody will do it for me. If you don't do it, who will do it for you? Nobody. If you don't stand for yourself, who will stand for you? Nobody. Yes, you need to stand for yourself. You need to do it for yourself. When you start doing it, others will follow you. Others will join hands. So you be the motivational force. You be the role model for the institution, for the family, for the community. You be the leader for yourself and for others. This is the day where you have left a mark for the institution by scoring such a good marks. Those who have not scored, don't be disheartened. This is not the journey which stops you here. You have made for something else. So wait for that opportunity. During this wait, prepare yourself to crack that, grab that opportunity. Just last week, there was a get-together of my college mates. We met after 24 years. Yes, for 24 years, I have not seen who were my classmates. To join, they came to greet me and they started sharing the pictures on our group. Then I was looking where I used to sit in the class. During my graduation day, I am a BBM student. Then I realized I was a backbencher. Yes, I was a backbencher. I'm here today. So the one who have not scored good marks, don't feel disheartened. You are made for something else. So most of you all, why I'm telling you, please respect your parents and the family and the roots you have come. Today the situations are very volatile. You will be categorized and you will be questioned based upon your gender and your caste and your community. You need to overcome all this. When I meet my senior officers, whoever, first they tell me, Sara, you should be very proud of your parents. You know why? We are three siblings. I have an elder sister and a younger brother. I come from a place called Bannur. That also I got to know only down the line 2 to 3 years back. Then one of my political leaders only, they told me, you know, you come from which place? He said, I said, no, sir. Then he said, it is known for Tabligh. I said, oh, maybe, I don't know. But my parents gave us a good education and they gave us an opportunity. And that opportunity, we used it. We used it to make a career. Today, my sister, she is a renowned gynecologist in Bangalore city. And my brother is a telecom engineer working with Siemens. So what they feel, Muslim communities cannot afford education. And offering education to three siblings and making it to such a level is a difficult task. So you are here, you will motivate your others, brothers and sisters to pursue their education. None of us should leave your education incomplete. There are lots of courses which you can do along with your job. Many of the software companies are coming up where they are hiring students and they are giving an opportunity to complete your graduation while you are working with that organizations. So if your brothers or sisters who are interested, let them join, but education should be our tool. We should be recognized with our education, with our qualification, with our achievements. Not with any other things. Thank you for having me here and so patiently listening to me. Every day is your challenge. Every day is your testing time. Prepare yourself in the morning to face each and every challenge till you go to bed. That is what is women is made of. We are multitasking ladies. We have to do all the work, either you are at home or outside or in the schools or the colleges. You have to show your presence. You have to prove double what the other male persons do. Success doesn't come so easy to you. You have to go and you have to get it. If you make it, you will do it. I'm sure many of you will be working with me in the near future. So wishing you all the best. Good luck for your careers. Do good in your life. Be the best human being ever anybody can see you. Thank you. I thank the institution and other dignitaries having me here. Came in between, left in between, came it. That is how you have to make it if you have given your time for any institution. If you have any issues also, please make it if you are giving your time. If you are giving them the promise, make it. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for gracing us with your profound address. We are truly grateful for sharing your insights and motivational words to our students. Your presence has made this occasion very special for all of us.
We'll always look forward for your support and love to...
Dynamic police officer of the state of Karnataka, Sara Fatima Sahiba. The office bearers, the president, secretary, and the members of the trustees, principal, members of the staff. I must, on behalf of you, I must thank our police officer, Sara Fatima, for gracing the occasion and motivating you. Especially she said, backbenchers, don't lose your heart. I was also a backbencher. And I rose on to become a minister. because I was focused in life. You should also be focused in life. When 7th standard, from 7th to 8th standard when I went, I was not able to pronounce chemistry. Chemistry ko main chemistry ka tha. But zindagi mein ek focus tha. मुझे कुछ बनना है, मुझे कुछ बनना. तो डेली जब मैं तुम्हें मिरर में देखती हूँ ऐसा, तो तुम्हारे इसमें फोकस रहना, नहीं मुझे कुछ बनना है, आई मस्ट बिकम समथिंग, आई मस्ट बिकम समथिंग. तो मोटिवेशन ऐसा रहना, फोकस ऐसा रहना, और आपके अखलाक आपके पेरेंट्स को उससे प्राउड कर, आपके अखलाक से दूसरी कम्युनिटी के बच्चे सीखना. और आपने खाली तुम्हें तुम्हें बातें अगले को नहीं रहना, तुम्हें दूसरे कम्युनिटी के बच्चों को भी साथ रखो. एक क्रिश्चियन लड़की रही, एक हिंदू लड़की रही, उनके साथ उठे बैठे तुम्हें दावत दे रही हूँ, तुम्हें ये सिखा रही हूँ उससे, तुम्हें कैसा, तुम्हें नमाज कैसा पढ़ती, तुम्हें वजू कैसा करते, तुम्हें कैसा रहते, तुम्हारे घर में कैसा, तुम्हें रोजा कैसा रहते. तो दूसरे कम्युनिटी के साथ खिल मिलना, अपने अखलाक से दूसरों का दिल जीतना, और कहां भी रहो अपने माँ बाप की इज्जत करना, अपने माँ बाप की दुआ हमेशा तुम्हारे साथ रहना, ये चीजें याद रखे. और हमेशा मोटिवेशन. और हमारे पुलिस ऑफिसर साहब एक बार एक बात बोले आपने, इकोनॉमिकली इंडिपेंडेंट रहना, इकोनॉमिकली इंडिपेंडेंट रहो. डिग्री होने के बाद भी पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन करना, पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन करने के बाद घर में नहीं बैठना, काम पे जाना, प्रॉमिस. ऑल द बेस्ट, गॉड ब्लेस यू.
थैंक यू सर. वी हैव फ्यू मोर अवार्ड्स. पार्टिसिपेशन इन इंटर कॉलेज स्पोर्ट्स एक्टिविटीज. I request our team. We have a best NSS volunteer teams. Shabnam Banu of BBA, Sheikh Rasmiya BBA, Shifanaz BBA, Nina Anjum, Sheikh Rasmiya Shifanaz.
Thank you. Okay. Adhe 1 ghanta aagu utte jayega.
But also character. Mehnaz Fatima of BCom.
I, Tavasum, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, will take the opportunity to propose vote of thanks on this occasion. Let me first of all start by giving a glory to the Almighty Allah for making today's occasion a memorable one. First and foremost, I would like to thank today's guest of honor, Ms. Sara Fatima, IPS Deputy Commissioner of Police, South East Bangalore, who despite of her busy schedule has found the time to grace this occasion. I thank you, ma'am, for spending a precious time with us. Next, I would like to thank our chairman, R. Roshan Beg, sir, for his presence to grace this occasion. I thank you, sir. Next, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to our management members, with whose sincere efforts and hard work the institution has grown to this level. I would like to thank Mr. Abdul Mohit sir, working chairman, Mr. Sheikh Umar sir, vice chairman, Mr. S. Mahbub sir, vice chairman, Mr. Siddiq Pasha sir, honorary secretary, Mr. K. Mujib Ahmed sir, joint secretary, Mr. J. Shafiullah sir, joint secretary, Mr. J.R. Riaz Ahmed sir, additional secretary, Mr. Mohammed Saifullah sir, treasurer, Mr. S.K. Shakil Ahmed sir, internal auditor, Mr. Mohammed Karimuddin sir, trustee, Mr. Farooq Ahmed sir, trustee. I wholeheartedly thank all the management members. I'd also like to extend my heartfelt thanks to Sayyid Tahzeen Ahmed sir, retired KS officer and member of IQAC. I thank you, sir. Next, I would like to thank our campus director, Professor Mohammed Ali sir, for his support, vision and commitment. I thank you, sir. I thank our principal and our vice principal for their support, encouragement and the guidance. I thank you both. Next, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to heads of various institutions for their presence. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very motivated and dedicated colleagues of BET who know their
बहुत अच्छा था BET has been like very good to us it has given us the bestest time of our life और they have BET में माहौल ही ऐसा है कि अब के बच्चों के लिए बहुत अच्छा माहौल है लड़कियों के लिए खासकर और BET बच्चों के लिए हर एक मॉडर्स्ट अटायर कंफर्टेबल कॉरिडोर्स कंफर्ट देखते हैं लड़कियों का और दे हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू अस दे प्रोवाइड स्कॉलरशिप सो दैट वी कैन स्टडी मोर फॉर द पीपल हु आर फिनेंशियली इनस्टेबल तो उनको भी स्कॉलरशिप देते हैं और BET हेल्प्स ऑल राउंड लाइक दे एकेडमिकली दे हैव डन एक्सलेंस यू कैन सी आर रिजल्ट्स आर वी हैव we have academic results excellent I am 92% and centum in two subjects 92% BCom I am a commerce student 92% aaya hai and they always see us ki discipline lana hai bachcho mein time management lana hai bachcho mein achhi excellence educationally unko build up acha karna hai to BET is the best for all the girls I say please join BET thank you
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Noor Fatima. I'm from final year BCom from BET Saadat Nisa Degree College. So today I have completed my graduation day. So today I'm wearing this, you know, this blazer of graduation. So I really wanted to thanks to all my management members, especially, you know, Saif sir. He is the one of the person who always ever supported me. He encouraged me. He motivated me, you know, do Fatima that thing. You can do it. And even my campus director, Anis sir, he is also the one of the biggest inspiration of my life. And I really wanted to thanks to even my teachers, my principals and my beloved friends also. Yeah, my teachers always supported me in my academics as well as the extracurricular activities. Before, you know, I was an average student. Before, I was not joining for this college, not even a school. So when I joined for this institution, Alhamdulillah, I have got it. My life has completely changed. Today, Alhamdulillah, I have been a banner as my photo, as on my banner. I got it 87% from average student to till distinction. This was my journey in this BET and I really wanted to thanks to especially to my mom and dad. They are the most important of my life. They are the best hero of my lives. You know, they always supported me. They always encouraged me. They guide me in single things. And even they showed me what is right and what is wrong. And they showed me a right part also. And they given a freedom to fly and they given a limit also and Alhamdulillah I've did it I'm feeling a proud here standing over here and giving a you know experience of my life I'm having an 8 years of an experience but I cannot share in just a minute of a 2 or 3 minutes it takes a more time so this
what are you
is
doing no apart from education
so I have like did it like completing after I have completed this graduation also I'm doing my entrepreneur of a business I bake all the types of variety of desserts I'm going with my own business you know the one of the best thing you know after completing your graduation or your education please be independent especially girls if you be independent then you can survive for other people you should give not your parents guys you should be and you should give to your parents also and that will make you proud to your parents and you will be a proud yourself and the biggest thanks to my dadi especially my grandmom she is one of the lady she inspired me you know she always used to motivated me you go do it this thing and that thing so thank you so much for this BET institution and I recommend it for all the students to take admission in BET and this is the example so thank you so much
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm deeply honored and humbled to receive the best outgoing student award of this year. It's not just achievement of mine, but it's also a reflection of my parents' hard work, the dedication and the support from the college as well. I thank to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, my parents for the support, encouragement and the gratitude of my teachers and the management itself. Thank you so much.
Kitne marks
I got, mujhe mila 5 centums in throughout the degree college and 93% in overall subjects.
BCom में?
BBA.
BBA.
Yes.
तो कैसा रहा?
Experience?
कितना
पास हुआ? अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह बहुत अच्छे से पढ़ाई हुई यहाँ पर और बहुत सारे sessions assign करते थे, workshops, extra curricular activities भी assign करते थे ताकि हम और अच्छे से पढ़ सके और अच्छे से हम अपने करियर को फोकस कर सके. तो ओवरऑल डिग्री कॉलेज का बेस्ट 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 डिग्री कॉलेज मैं कहूँगी ये कॉलेज है. बहुत सारे रिसोर्सेज प्रोवाइड करते हैं मैनेजमेंट हमें ताकि हमारा करियर आगे बढ़े, प्लेसमेंट्स होते हैं और बहुत सारे अपॉर्चुनिटीज मिलते हैं हमें NSS वॉलंटियर के लिए और बहुत सारे चीज़ों में हमें अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलती है ताकि हम उसमें भाग ले सकें और आगे बढ़ सकें और स्टेज फियर और जो भी हमारा ये है वो हम ख़त्म कर सकें.
क्या कर नेक्स्ट क्या रहेगा?
मैं अभी एसेंचर में वर्क कर रही हूँ करंट.
कब एसेंचर में? कब से काम?
अभी ज्वाइनिंग है नेक्स्ट वीक से.
तो इसी बुनियाद पर आपको जॉब भी हासिल हुआ?
जी जी अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह जो स्टेज फियर और जो ताकत मुझे यहाँ से मिली, जो हौसला यहाँ से मुझे मिला, वही हौसला मैंने बाहर भी अपनाया तो मुझे इसके थ्रू जॉब में मिला.
पैकेज है
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह है बहुत अच्छा. अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू. आई फर्स्टली लाइक टू थैंक ऑलमाइटी जो मुझे 8 सब्जेक्ट्स में सेंटम्स दिलाने के लिए एंड माई पेरेंट्स जो मुझे हर तरफ से सपोर्ट करते थे एंड माई टीचर्स और एक्सप्लेनेशन की वजह से हम सब यहाँ पर आए हैं एंड माई डियर फ्रेंड्स. हम सारे फ्रेंड्स बैठ के ग्रुप स्टडीज करते थे जिसमें हमें कुछ भी समझ में ना आने पर एक दूसरे को समझा सकते थे एंड कुछ अच्छे से टॉपिक्स हमारे दिमाग में चले जाता था. तो आई थैंक्स माई फ्रेंड्स एज वेल एंड माई डियर क्लासमेट्स फॉर सपोर्टिंग अस एंड द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ BET. दे सपोर्टेड अस लॉट फॉर गेटिंग दिस परसेंटेज. 98% मैंने स्कोर किया है और 8 सब्जेक्ट्स में सेंटम इन BCA. थ्रू BCA आपका एक टफेस्ट सब्जेक्ट है ये सबका कहना है. देन टू वी डिड इट एंड आई थैंक्स फॉर ऑल.
क्या अभी जॉब वगैरह कर रहे
हैं? नो जॉब हमारे फैमिली में अलाउड नहीं है लेकिन हायर स्टडीज के लिए ये कर रहे हैं.
हायर स्टडी करेंगे हम.
या मास्टर्स में. आई एम
afternoon. I actually studied BCA in BET Sadatunnisa Degree College and I'm too much honored to be a part of this institution because it has offered like not only the academic excellence and other facilities but also it has offered the moral core values of Islam. Whatever Islam teaches, they've kept up our Islam teachings and the core values which are to be inbuilt in a Muslim girl or a Muslim person. So yeah, I've scored 97% in BCA. Obviously BCA is the toughest field, like if you are going all through the this one bachelor's of anything in this bachelor's in computer applications is quite complicated. But finally, due to our teachers, we have excelled it. Thank you. I am doing my higher studies, inshallah. My dad is a tours and travels manager, and my mom is a housewife. थैंक यू.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू. मैं BET के बारे में क्या ही कहूँ. मैं बचपन से लेकर अब तक भी BET में ही पढ़ रही हूँ. BET एक ऐसी इंस्टीट्यूशन है जहाँ ऑर्फन बच्चों को इतना ज़्यादा सपोर्ट मिलता है. मैं एक ऑर्फन हूँ, मेरे डैड नहीं है. मैं बचपन से लेकर अब तक भी BET में ही पढ़ रही हूँ. मुझे मेरी सारी फीस स्कॉलरशिप से ही गई है. मैं सैफ सर का बहुत 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 दिल से शुक्रिया करती हूँ. सैफ सर हैं जो बहुत ज़्यादा हेल्प किए थे. एंड यहाँ के टीचर्स, पढ़ाई में तो मैं बहुत एवरेज स्टूडेंट थी, बिल्कुल भी नहीं पढ़ना आता था, लेकिन आज मैं 93% से फर्स्ट आई हूँ एंड आई एम द टॉपर ऑफ द क्लास एंड आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ माई सेल्फ एंड माई मॉम हु हैव सपोर्टेड मी अ लॉट इन इट. वेर माई मॉम, आई डोंट हैव माई फादर, माई मॉम सपोर्टेड मी टू माई फर्दर स्टडीज. वेर इन माई फैमिली देर इज नो गर्ल हु स्टडीड who studied the till graduation, not at 10. I'm the only girl who studied graduation and yes, I am graduated. So I'm very happy. Now I am doing my job in Practo company.
Okay. Very good. How kab job mila aapko?
Abhi 28 ko 1 month ho jayega. Aaj. Oh, aaj.
Very khushi. Yani ke graduation.
Haan, graduation job plus job.
Foreign
job mil gaya. Aaj 1 month complete ho gaya mera job ko leke. So yes, thank you so much. Thank you.
Graduation day is a momentous occasion that is celebrated in our institution on a grand scale. It is a landmark moment that marks the end of one chapter and start of another. It's also once in a lifetime moment in students' life as they wear their caps and gowns and celebrate their achievements. Students were awarded with trophies, mementos, and student achievement awards. The messages given by the guests left the graduates with many more things to ponder upon and implement in their lives. 81 students today bid farewell to their alma mater
to embark from which background?
From all the four combinations, BA, BCom, BBA, and BCA, bid farewell to their alma mater to embark on a journey to excellence and self-exploration.
Total, how many students at present pursuing graduation? And so far, how many students have passed out from here?
BET Sadatunisa Degree College was started in the year 1998. We have successfully completed 26 years of our journey in academic excellence. And every year, around 80 to 100 students pass out.
Your good name?
My name is Sumaiya Fatima, Principal, BET Sadatunisa Degree College.